This is the biggest police operation in Victoria's history. During the holiday period, over 1 million drivers will be breath tested for alcohol or drugs. 1 million drivers who think they won't be stopped. Booze buses, random tests in every corner of Victoria, day and night. There's 3,000 police. No warning, no escape. So think before you drink, before you drive. Just don't risk it.